Fresia staat. Goedemiddag.
Maybe I should start logging, eh? Chade pade yade. So this is a point of view how I do the batteries. This time I'm using the amp centrics from mobile centrics iPhone 11 battery cell. You can see it here. Good quality products. I really like mobile centrics. I think everybody likes them, but they have made our life easy. Okay, chart from here. Let's see, where's the injection? This is isopropanol. So the DCDs, you've got a bit loose. There you go, magic. And put it here. Like original. Where is my JC cable? I had it here. The 11 and SC connector is the same, so we're gonna click on it. Let me get another battery for the notification. iPhone 11. Here I have a mobile centric battery for the 11. There you go, we have the notification. And this is the battery that we just reset. Wat ik ook kan doen, ik kan ook gewoon een harde schijf eruit bouwen. 100%. That's how you do the battery for iPhone 11. Kijk, als ik een hele data overdracht van schijf naar schijf ga doen,